What we are doing here is called ZMET. It's a qualitative technique to understand what people's perceptions are. So these are not the ones that are more in-depth, deep feelings that people have, which usually do not come when they are asked to state their preferences or their issues or their needs. So what happens in ZMET is that people are asked to either bring pictures or draw pictures, and then you question them about, you probe them about why they have drawn certain things and what they mean by it. So from this you get the inner feelings that people are usually not able to voice out but are still there. So that's what ZMET is trying to do, and we're kind of having women from the BI, Ladies Association, helping us out with these exercises. So let's see how it goes.